Vanessa Snow-Wight is about to experience a family reunion she was not counting on.
It's the woman who thinks planning for the future is buying 2 cases of champagne.
But when she finds out what's happening...
Your rat bad brother owns half this place. And he's just left me for some bimbo named after an alcohol product. So I'm moving in to protect my asset.
It's too late. Things are about to change.